Hello, welcome back. I'm DJL. Playing Talos Principle Ranamo puzzles. And I remembered the name, and I remembered all the right buttons to press. The last episode solved a couple of puzzles. This episode, we're going to take a look at owls. Okay. This looks complicated. Possibly tedious, but oh, blimey. I've got to activate everything at once or somehow find a way to stuff. I think I know what's going to happen. Box on buzzer. All the blue things together. Then we do the same for the ring. Ow. Maybe I need to connect everything. Well, that's going to work because I think it's just there all the time. Back. Is there a maximum number of things you're allowed to connect to? Yeah, that isn't working. I didn't think it would. Maybe it would work if the buzzers synchronized differently. That it would, to be honest. Let's think about this. That clearly doesn't work because it interferes, right? But it somehow needs to retain the red and it can't. Make sure it's always got a red, but then I can't do the blue. Assuming that open. What I want to know is, what's the limiting factor here? Source. Line of sight to the source or line of sight to the destination. As soon as it gets to here, it's got line. Oh, of course, being closer, worse. Actually, I just left one load faster than the right one. Oh no, it's because the right one starts late. Okay. Just doesn't stay far enough this way for long enough to load those blue ones. Or even those ones. I think it is just a sequencing, a timing issue. Buzzers, correct alignment so that it works. Reluctant to each other. I think what needs to happen is one of them needs to be very slightly back. Pretty much exactly in sync, which is not what I want. Oh, I could. Sometimes you can put the box on top of a buzzer without being above it. Oh, hang on a minute, I know what to do. I can actually open this. Oh, it's probably where this one's around. And buzzer. We are genius. Who's we? Right, I think what I need to do is have the closer one only connected sources and the other connected. And because it's running slightly ahead, effectively connects to the next source along. Oh. My timing's off. Or is it because this is connected to the source? It shouldn't be. Ha! Something's happening. I think it's working. I've moved. Have I moved? No, I haven't. They are opening, but just not for long enough. Push me back again. That's probably just a case of adjusting the timings. What? Ah, thank you. Know why it didn't. There we go. We got quicker. Good. Okay, that was owls. What we've got next? Fan-made level. Stop that. That is gonna get annoying. Oh, it's a macro puzzle. Everybody's favourites. Run on. That. Purple. Where did the purple glow go? Interesting. So activate the fan to get the sigil. Going down. Barrier hit the foot. Oh, slightly different heights. There's supposed to be a gap in the wall. Stuck on this level, please hold X to reset. I need to light that up, and I need a fan. Fan there, which looks removable. That's probably. Okay. Interestingly, the connector stays there. Right. Wait, why is barrier clapped? Oh, the fan pushes. Okay, fine. Ah, I was just thinking I need another connector. Another connector. So if I put this here, second one, bootstrap. So now that stays open, but now it'll stop. And now I can take the copy of and then block that beam. But so if I record for quite a while, the second me will pick up the connector. Do I need the connector? Probably not. The first me just goes around there and blocks that beam. Then the second me, pick up the connector, pop it on here, like the fan. Easy enough. Okay, so first me. Block the beam. This beam. Good. So then the second, once the first me's got through here, well actually it doesn't matter. The second me can pick up the connector, put it on there, go grab the fan. Then I should have the fan and the connector. Oops. The first me will act. Oh, the connector stays there anyway, but I was going to say the first me will just walk through the barrier even if not. Good. Good. So now, all I need to do is. I'm quick enough. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, because I still need that box. Oops, I didn't mean to go down there. Okay. But how do I get a connector up here? Because if I stand on that button, the force field going across that way, drop. I can get a blue laser to there, but how do I get the connector up here in the first place? Using the fan. Okay. Doesn't it require? No, it doesn't. And does not. Done that. First one. Second me takes the connector. Come. Opens that. First, I have to move the connector. after the second meter went up. Yes, I'm should hopefully just about. So then having done that, I can move the box. But I still need... Oh, that drops this field. Okay. Okay. So that'll give me enough time to get down, grab the box and... So, the second mean... Take the... Why is that... So then, when the second me goes and stands on that button box, yes, oops. Got it. Okay. Let's get out of here. That was a fan-made level. What do we have here? Blue. That sounds like it might be quite long. So, I'm gonna do it next episode. What though? That's clever. That has been thought through. Though, with the box, maybe I can... I just, I don't know if this is intentional or not. Let's see. Might be. Is high. Interesting. Is that intentional? That's the question. This level does not use connector. I think it is intentional. I need to go around all the other levels moving connectors around. That is so clever. I like it. I like it a lot. Right. We'll find out more next episode. Until then, goodbye.